a song.
Did you take Ashley home already?
By Paul Beckman, Paul Rainbow Song.
Well, I was told the two of you were out tonight.
No, I went out to the ranch to see her earlier for a little while.
The song is going to be called.
So she was still at the ranch when you left?
She was going to try to get a good night's sleep. Why is
Adam
there a problem?
Adam has proved lying.
Victoria asked me to check in on her. I must have gotten my signals crossed or something. Never mind.
Using the guitar chords.
You're looking for Sharon just like I'm looking for Nick, right?
Hey, wait, you came here to go
no,
to
Roger,
the outdoor.
I came here to tell my husband.
A C7 type chord
now,
and A7 type chord.
Listen, I thought about this long and hard, and I really want to tell him, so I'm not going to let that woman take him away. I'm going to fight for him. I decided that I'm going to fight for him.
What about me?
Okay.
Adam was caught lying because of what Jack said. She quizzed Jack at first if he had done what Adam said. Did he have Ashley? No. Now she knows Adam's lying. What good is he up to now? What no good is he up to? What no good is he up to now? She caught Adam in a lie because of Jack. At last, now there's some suspicion. There she's talking to.
Where is she?
Talking to Adam. Now he's asking, where are you?
But I'm getting up.
Where is Ashley?
This is my dream and changing my night, don't you?
I guess she was leaving a message on a telephone. She was leaving a message on a telephone. Talking to her and brainwashing her. Pulling tricks, doing shit, doing things to her that are no good now. Doing stuff, doing stuff he shouldn't be doing now. He's driving Ashley, driving her mad.
Come on, Ashley, my guy, if you fell, I would have heard you. I would have called an ambulance. I don't want anything bad to happen to you.